A year ago, it was heartbreak. And today, it ends in jubilation. For the first time in 22 years, Evansville Mater Dei are state champions.
Just what an effort. The game plan was perfection, execution, perfection. I just can't say enough good things.